Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna buy a business. I think one of the best business that you can buy in order to make money in this game. So if you don't have one, be sure to buy one this week, and after that you can buy your cars. I am talking about the bunker. As you can see, there are a lot of bunkers that you can buy from let me show the maze bank foreclose. Go right here, click right here, select bunkers, and you can see them all. These are all the bunkers that you can buy. I will tell you why I am buying the bunker that I want to buy is this one, because this is the closest one to the city. I want to be as close as I can to the city. I'm not even sure if this is the most expensive. Let's check it out really fast. Yeah, 100. Yeah, I think is the most expensive that you can buy. This is free because I have a criminal starter pack, so that's why I got a free bunker. If you got that starter pack, you'll get it for free. But I want to buy this one today. And let's max it out. I want to tell you what to take and what not to take. If you don't want to waste your money, don't take designs, because you're not gonna need them. But I'll take, just for the sake of it, I want to show you what it can be, what you can make it look. If you're planning to sleep, okay, this is not a must, so you can save until now 200-300k. The shooting range is not a must again. Don't buy it if you don't need it. I'll take it. I don't know, because I have money to waste maybe, or because I want to show you everything. The gun locker, again, you don't have to buy one. And the transportation is not a must. I told you, I just want to take this to show you how you can make it look. But you can save all this money, because you don't need all that upgrades. Okay, all stock and research progress will be lost. Are you sure you want to trade? Here we have a little problem. I have a lot of researches. Do you want to trade this bunker? Ah, research progress. I don't have research in progress, so. You are ready on a bunker, purchase one, you trade the old one, you trade, save zero. Because I have a cheap one, it's perfect. Now, you know what? Shut up, Captain. Let's go to the new bunker. And I will show you everything that you have to know from there. So, if you want to check out the car that I am just driving now, I'll put a link in this video description. It's a pretty amazing car. Yeah, you can climb on other cars too, which is pretty cool. But let's go to the bunker, let's keep it. Okay, we are here, and I will tell you everything that you have to know about the bunker. Here you can do a lot of jobs and missions, to sell stuff, to sell your I don't know, drugs, a lot of stuff in order to make money. And I think this week you will have a bonus RP if you do that. Anyway, I will show you what else you can store here. You can store your MOC, Mobile Operations Center. This is the only place where you can store it.
Inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you?
Let's just hear this guy.
We're just moving to somewhere else.
If you want to see the costume that I am wearing, I also put a link in this video description.
Come on, destroy anything.
I want to give you a quick tour, and I want to show you how you conduct your business. Anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique. But I think you're gonna have to be a CEO in order to do that. So go in a public session.
Record decks, hog roast. It's perfect.
And it's so cheap. With only 1 million on a sale, you can buy a bunker without those upgrades that you're not gonna need, trust me.
More or less. Up.
Shut up.
What are you talking about?
This guy is talking a lot.
Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back.
But I like it. You are a fortune cookie.
Listen,
nice. That was nice.
How would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog
I
roast,
got a lot of money.
But there is in this work.
I don't need your money, but
things. Some of you are staying. Let's go for a little ride, shall we?
Let's go for a little ride.
It's really lovely to meet you.
On my first account, I got Bunker from when
as
it was
see,
released, so this is my second account, that way I don't have one.
Here's a space for a mobile operation center.
Yes,
you
here you can store your
stock.
Mobile operation center, as you can
anyway,
see, you can customize it right over here. You have a mechanic. This
and
is the
this
gun
is
range.
Shooting range, for
shooting
target
race.
Range,
team sorry.
Bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Hey! Hey, leave the range up when you're done. They're keeping the equipment. You get the point.
Okay, let's go next. We got this guy. We got this guy that will show you a quick tour.
Ah, Mr. Exit.
Which is better. Because this thing
is
so big and you can get lost. Let me tell you, here you cannot
sure,
store your personal vehicles. So that's something
corridors.
That you're
okay,
not gonna
go.
Store. Only these golf carts, you can use them inside. But I don't recommend you to
here
buy them
are,
as an upgrade.
Research
you can save your money if you don't have, let's say, 100 million.
Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply,
here
and bring the hardware
is
back
the
here. Eggheads will take it apart. Cook
weapon
up new,
locker,
exciting
I think.
Ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing
here
designs.
You can research
then
your weapons.
You sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage.
You can sell
make
weapons
a profit and do the country proud.
By doing those
I got
missions.
For this. I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people!
I have a lot of weapons right over
ago.
Here.
You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound?
You'll
fantastic
sell a lot of weapons here
sounds.
And out your bunkers in order to make money. Okay,
Jesus.
I hope he's done now. Because
we'll
I listened this to this guy a lot.
I mean,
and I want
matter.
To show you the basic.
It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me.
Bye.
I don't know you, and anything
here is
you
the
think
entrance.
I said, I didn't say.
But I told you, you cannot
delusional.
Store personal vehicles right
we'll
over here,
touch.
So keep that in mind.
You're a hero.
Let me show you. You have a mobile operations center, and here it is. That you can buy and you can store it right over there in the garage. I told you we're not gonna use these carts, but let's take on the CAD utility just for fun. Here is the place where you can store your MOC. That's the mechanic, I think. Okay, this is a little too big. I should cut the other caddy. Yeah, it's better to walk. As you can see, it's very, very tight. But let me show you what else we have. Here is just a storage room with some bottles. Here is the shooting range. I told you you're not gonna need that, but here you can shoot, you can access it. I will not, you already know what is that. I don't want to waste your money, your time, sorry. Let's go really fast. Here is where the magic happens. In this area, not here, here, at your laptop. But I think you have to be a CEO. Let's try to log in and let's see. Yeah, you have to use, I'm in a single session because I don't want anyone else to bother me. What else we have? Let me show where you can customize your weapons. Because this is so complicated. Here we have some PCs. A lot of equipment. you can research on your laptop. You can research things. Here is your storage area. It's nothing. It's only a big. It's just a big bunker. Yeah, I think the thing that I am looking for is right over there. So you have to buy stacks, as you can see right in the stacks and supplies, and to research things. After you research things, okay bro, what I want to do here, you can customize your MOC, but also I think your weapons, bunker, vehicle, or spawner. Be sure, oh, you have to so this is only for your MOC. You know what, I think it's time to join to a public session in order to show you something. I have to do a setup work in order to show you what I've so basically you have to do a setup work at the beginning, and only then you can after you set up your business, your bunker, you can buy supplies, or you can steal supplies, but I recommend you to buy them so you don't waste your money. Trust me, you will want to buy them. I will give you every advice that I can, and the way that I am doing my business. You buy the supplies, after that you'll get some stock, and you gonna sell it. If there is a bonus week, you gonna take double the money. So maybe be sure when you want to sell it, you'll be on a bonus week. That will be awesome. You'll get bonus RP, sometime bonus money, I don't know. I think this week it's bonus money, double money, which is amazing. I won't stay with you in this setup mission, but let me give you other information. So you can store your MOC right over there in the bunker. You can upgrade your MOC. You can make a lot of money. That's the most important thing. By supplies, stocks, and sales. These three things you have to do. What else you have? You can do with the bunker. You can research. You can research a lot of weapons for your cars. You can research a lot of what is happening. You can research a lot of things for your cars. And after that, you are pretty safe. You will start to make money. You will have custom weapons on your cars. I don't know what type of weapons on your special vehicles. You can research special weapons. You will see them right over there in the research section. But first you have to do this mission. I'm not very sure if I'll be able to do it, because I have a lot of people that want to kill me. When you try to do a mission, it has to be in a public session, so be careful about other players. My advice for you, when you try to sell your merchandise, join in a session with as few, with not that many players. I think if there are many more than one, than a few players, you will get more money, but it's not that easy. So this is the truck with the supplies, and I have to bring it to my bunker. I think I won't stay with you because this is boring. I told you everything that you have to know about the bunker. If I missed something, tell me in the comments. Research, make money, mobile operation center, no parking spaces, and you don't have to buy all that upgrades. It's pretty simple. Start making some money. A lot of people ask me how you make a lot of money. Bunker is one of those business. Clubhouses is another. What else? We have that disco club. I don't know what it's called. Nightclub, sorry. We have the nightclubs when you can make a lot of money. And it's pretty simple. You can start with the bunkers. This is the best way to do it, in my opinion. So start making some money. Don't buy expensive car before you have a business. And I think this is the week that you want to buy some bunker. Thank you so much for watching. See see you really, really soon. Have a great day. Bye. Really fast, I want to show you after I did the first mission, really fast. Here you can steal supplies or buy supplies. I told you, buy them, don't waste your time. Here we can research supplies level, okay. Here we can steal stock. After a while, you will see that you will have stock. In order to have stock, you have to have supplies. So if you have supplies, the stock level will increase. And you can sell them and make a lot of money.
Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture.
So this is
if you use your supplies
money,
for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons.
Depending
current research progress
to do.
Can be tracked on the
shut
research page along with the records
when
of all
I
the schematics you've
this
developed.
Guy always talk. Here you can research your, you can put your men to work and make money for you and make stocks. Here you can research and here you can do both, but I recommend you to do one thing on a time. Many stuff, buy upgrades. Here you can buy some upgrades and I recommend you to buy staff upgrade. This will speed up, this is a must. 300k when you have the money, this is a must. Equipment, again, in my opinion, this is a must. And security, so keep, as you can see right over here, they reduce the likelihood of your stock being stolen by enemies. So you can buy them all three. After you try, you will make some money. These are very important. So again, have a great day. See you really soon. I just wanted to show you that. So this is your supply level. This is will be your stock level. And when you want to research something, here will be your research level. Have a great day. Bye.